What's up, you guys? My name is Kevin. I'm here to talk about one of the strangest credit cards that I've seen in quite a long time. It's called the B&H Photo PayBoo credit card, and I'll explain what it is and why I think it's one of the best cards that some people can get right now. So I make videos like this every week about real estate, personal finance, credit cards, and a whole lot of other things. So if you like it, consider subscribing. Now let's get into it. So B&H Photo, for those who don't know, is an online retailer that also has a superstore in New York City, which gives electronics and photography equipment for extremely good rates. And it used to be one of the best retailers you can go to because for most people, they didn't have to pay any sales tax when they went and they purchased online at bnhphoto.com. This could save you hundreds and hundreds of dollars, especially considering that a lot of photography equipment is super expensive. Now, what happened? Last year, the Supreme Court ruled that, unlike in previous decades, now states have the right to collect sales tax from retailers, even if the retailer doesn't have any physical location in the state. Now, why is that relevant? Well, like I said, B&H Photo had a superstore in New York City, but they didn't have anything else in any other state. That meant if you lived in California and you were purchasing some photography equipment from bnhphoto.com, they could ship it to you and they wouldn't collect any sales tax when they shipped it to you. Now, technically, as a consumer, you were supposed to jot down how much you owed in sales tax and pay it on your taxes that year. But let's be honest, most people didn't do that. And so when you ordered from bnhphoto.com, it was like you had paid no sales tax. So if you're living in Santa Monica and you were going to purchase a camera, you can go down to your camera store and you could pay up to 10% in sales tax, or you could just go on bnhphoto.com and avoid all of that. So if you're spending $10,000, you would save yourself $1,000 just by ordering at bnhphoto.com. In addition to that, B&H Photo actually just has really good rates. So that's where we got our camera equipment. My wife does a lot of photography. That's where she bought a lot of hers. My brother's a professional photographer. That's where he gets all of his camera equipment. So overall, B&H Photo is great. So what happened in June was the Supreme Court said, states now have a right to collect sales tax. So what do you think happened? All of the states said, let's collect some sales tax for missing out on this. So California, of course, and a bunch of other states said, we're going to start collecting sales tax from these online retailers, even if they don't have a presence in our state. B&H Photo, knowing this is one of their biggest advantages, went to the drawing board and created this credit card. Now, this credit card, the B&H Photo PayBoo credit card, is definitely the worst name credit card out there, but it's also one of the best credit cards that anyone can get. And I'll explain why. So when you sign up for this credit card, you get approved instantly and you can use it right away. This credit card's biggest benefit, and pretty much its only benefit, is that B&H Photo, if you use this credit card on their website, will credit you back the amount of sales tax that it is forced to collect on your behalf. So if you go and you live in California and you purchase some camera equipment at bnhphoto.com and it says you owe 10% sales tax and it's $1,000, so you owe $100 of sales tax, if you use this credit card, you're gonna see a credit right underneath that instantaneously at checkout for $100, the same amount that you owe in sales tax, which is awesome because this can equate to, you know, a 9 or 10% cashback credit card, which destroys every single credit card out there. If you're using a Chase Freedom Unlimited or a Citi Double Cash cashback credit card, you can get 1.5%, 2%, 3% cashback on a good day. But this card you will always get at B&H Photo the maximum amount of sales tax that you owe in cash back to your account. It is awesome. It is really a terrific card, has no annual fee whatsoever, and there's really no drawbacks for using it for this exclusive purpose. Now, there are some drawbacks in that it's not a Visa, it's not an Amex, it's not a MasterCard. It is a specific credit card issued to B&H Photo by Synchrony Bank, so you can't use it anywhere else other than B&H Photo, either in their store or online. For most people, this won't really matter because you can get instantaneously approved for this credit card at checkout and you could use it on your big purchases and you're not going to be making a whole lot. And you can get the full value of the card, no annual fee, no risk to you, and it is totally awesome. However, there are a few other drawbacks as well. So how they make their money on this card is that it's issued just for B&H Photo, which means they could take a slight discount on their material that they're on their merchandise that they're selling to, but they also will make it up on interest payments. So don't use this to finance any sort of card or any sort of purchase in the future because you're just gonna get destroyed in interest rate. It's about 30% interest rate, which is way higher than normal, but you should never be paying interest anyway, as I talk about in my other videos. So use this card responsibly, use it and pay it off in full right away. If you're looking to finance a purchase, if you're a professional photographer or somebody who uses a lot of electronic equipment and don't quite have the cash right away to pay for it, but you need it for your business, there are way better cards out there. I'll link them in the description below, but one of my favorites right now is a Chase Freedom Unlimited, which gives you 3% cash back as a promotion up to $10,000 spent in a year, which is really solid. And it also allows you to spread out your purchases over a long period of time. I think right now it's about 15 months, 0% APR. So if you make your minimum payments, you can spread that payment out over a long period of time. And this could work for some people. I don't highly recommend it because I think you should pay for things right away. But if you're looking to finance something, use one of those options. Don't use this PayBoo credit card from B&H Photo. Use something else. Look at the description below. A few other things I note about the B&H Photo PayBoo credit card is that there's no upper limit to the amount of cash back that you can get. So you can make as many purchases as you want with this credit card on the B&H website or in their superstore, and you can keep getting the maximum amount of sales tax back every time you use this card. I think that is a terrific benefit because a lot of these credit cards have upper limits on the amount that you can get back, like the Chase Freedom Unlimited, like I just talked about. But this card is truly a godsend for people who spend a lot of money at B&H Photo or are looking to purchase, you know, a really big expensive camera or a computer on their website. It's a terrific card. So if you live in a high tax state or even a relatively low tax state, you can still get your value in this card. It has no annual fee and it's awesome. One caveat, if you live in Oregon, don't get this card because you don't pay sales tax anyway. But honestly, you guys have a whole lot of advantages anyway, so whatever. So get the PayBoo credit card if you really want to get the most back if you live in one of those states that has sales tax. So overall, if you're looking to save a lot of money and you live in a state that has sales tax and you purchase from B&H Photo or are looking to get a lot of camera equipment or computer equipment, the B&H Photo PayBoo credit card is going to be perfect for you. One small thing I note is that it's not sketchy. It's not going to get you into tax trouble at all. It's totally legit. I have links below to the material that you need to read on it, but it's backed by Synchrony Bank, which has billions and billions of deposits. It's a publicly traded company, and it's totally reputable. So this card truly has no downsides if you're looking to purchase some camera equipment or some electronics on B&H Photo. It's an awesome card. For all your other cards you're going to be looking for, credit cards can be a terrific way to get a lot of cash back and to travel. I talk about it in some of my other videos. My wife and I haven't paid for airfare or hotels in many, many years, simply because we use a credit card to spend as opposed to a debit card or cash. We're not spending any additional money and it comes truly as free money and free travel to you. There's a lot of great ways that you could save money and a lot of awesome perks you can have. Click to one of my videos, look below to the description for some ideas. And if you want to find out anything more, just let me know, comment below, like this video, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.